that hammer and continues onslaught.
Not the core.
Bringing him back into the ring here, or near the ringside. Throws him back in. Beast Bane is back. He is a beast. Beast Bane is upset.
Guys, should we do the suplex on Sonic last time?
I want to know who Beast Bane fans are.
Yeah!
Oh, cover people. Oh, what a slam. Throw up the cover. One, two, holy cow.
Dude.
We got it. Iron Wolf is begging for mercy. He's begging for no mercy.
Oh.
We got some Die Hard fans. Let's hear the riddle. Let's hear the key. Oh, they're going to turn and slam.
I look badass.
For the cover, who?
That should look badass, bro.
So Iron Wolf, now with an advantage on the Beast after he was thrown to the fence into a couple of chairs. Oh, a big clothesline. That advantage goes right out the window.
Lost control there.
Physical match here.
Very physical.
Beast Bane, fight!
Let's hear it from Iron Wolf. All right.
Wait a minute.
Oh! We better have a paramedic on standby. Iron Wolf taking a beating here.
This is a good way to close the night.
Yes.
I know, kind of. It's not you.
But yeah, he lost it. But I mean, he wouldn't even have to come. You could tell. You could tell, right?
He ain't going to need some.
Let's hear a little bit for these guys. Yeah! This is hard to be honest.
He's so good. He's so good.
Well, this could end badly for Iron Wolf here.
Doesn't look good.
Beast Bane is taking his time. There we go! One, two,
three!
Iron Wolf is still alive. Oh, he's gonna get his hand in now.
No le saque, no le saque!
Beast Bane is not a nice person. Up on the shoulders. Oh, he got out of that one. Oh! That's here for these tired warriors. One, two!